6th. Well, what happened was the Capitol Hill police weren't ready. The D.C. police weren't ready. The National Guard wasn't ready. Nobody was ready.
Or was it okay because they are white? I just have to ask.
Oh, my God. Please.
Because
please.
I don't think this would have happened with Black Lives Matter protesters.
Let me tell you something. We don't have to even go there. If these insurrectionists were black, they would have been shot in the face. And my God, if these insurrectionists were Muslim, they would have been sniped from the top of buildings. So I want to know from the Capitol Hill police, what is it? Is it just white people? Or is it Donald Trump supporters?